sometimes back, we had chaos with the husband. I was suffering so much because I was being beaten. I was being chased most of the time. In 2017, I came to the shelter and I was helped. I was given a letter to go and call the husband. When I called him, he came here for a mediation until the husband came down. So when he came down, we went back home. We now settled issues that were broken at home. In 2018, the ActionAid members were making groups. Then I met a group of 17 people. And these people are 8 survivors, 4 widows, 2 people with disabilities, then 3 girls, dropouts, school dropouts. By that time, ActionAid came in. Last year, we were given seed, iris seed. We planted. We got 8,000,340. Then by that time, we were given knowledge. We were given knowledge in planting iris, in financial literacy, in how to save money and to buy things. And the money we got from ActionAid, we bought each of us a seed, 10 kilograms. We are now going to harvest. So we are now okay because we are now seeing things that are being generating. And we were empowered. As me, I was empowered as a woman, and I'm now contesting as a councillor, women councillor, LSC 3, Tabagon Parish in Katowice County.